Yo, cheers everybody, thank you for that. Apparently we're on the Hot 100. It's kind of cool.
What, Everybody Wants You came out like six months ago. How long ago? Whoa, what a song. Everybody Wants You came out 4 months ago. Weird, dude. 4 months, 10 days. What? Are you kidding me?
Bye now.
Oh no, this is one. Sax. How do I feel about 18, being 18 soon? You know, guys, I've decided instead of being upset that I have responsibilities now and that I'm not a child anymore, I've decided to focus on the present. Also, the last sentence of my project is, thank you for coming to my TED Talk. Yeah, I've had a tough go about it these last couple weeks, everybody. I also realized yesterday that I, like, haven't been posting at all on Instagram or Snapchat, like, stories. And then also, like, I didn't post on Instagram for, like, a week, so. And then, like, TikTok for, like, multiple weeks. Sorry, lads. I'm putting thank you for coming to my TED Talk. I don't care. It's a nice touch, it is. It's being skipped this year, did you hear? January 24th is over party. Alright, cool. 17. No, but I want to be able to... Oh, what a song.
What a song.
This is the new remix. No, I have to drink coffee or else I will not be able to concentrate. You don't understand. That will be the best therapy for me. I remember the first time I had cold brew. It was, remember the Tigerbeat shoot that I did in New York? And, there was, like, a meet and greet as well. At the end of it. Or no, not at the end. It was, like, throughout. It was, like, kind of a weird setup, but it was fun. So, I had a chocolate milk cold brew. It didn't taste like coffee at all. It was an early shoot. Yugged that thing in the morning. I was wired until I went to bed. Like, actually. I was probably, like, 14 or 15. Any plans for university? Yeah, I applied to 1, 2, 3, 4 schools. We'll see if I get in. I still have to do all my freaking applications. I've only done one application, or, like, finished one application. You have to, like, apply, but then you also have to, like, do your entrance essays and stuff like that. How am I genuinely? Chilling. Am I doing online uni? Not really. My handwriting was hideous. What? What are you talking about? My handwriting is beautiful. My handwriting actually is pretty nice. I just don't care to... Like, when I see Madison and Lauren writing with their stupid little small letters, they, like... It's, like, a word per minute. I have no time for that. I just go as fast as I can all the time. And then, it looks like a toddler wrote it. I did not apply to Harvard. I love my handwriting. That's all that matters. Yeah, stupid small letters. It's tiny. Like, oh my... Madison's writing is infuriating. Like, it's tiny. It's so... So dumb. You can't even read it most of the time. Hi, Darian. I see you're watching this. Tell Maddie her handwriting sucks. talking about my life. What was I saying? What did I apply to? I applied to, like, business. I really don't know what I want to do. It's probably the most applicable to what I'm doing. I don't want to do, like, music. Because I'm already doing that. What tattoo do I want? I'll probably get my siblings' birthdays first. It'd be so funny. I'll threaten to put an X through it if they make me mad. Why isn't Snapchat in dark mode?
It really ruins my vibe.
I applied to Western, I did. I applied to Western and Ivy as well. Wallerman remix. You got into Laurier? Very nice, Hope. Explain your duet on TikTok yesterday. It's a good song. I like the beat. The vocal sample over it is a little weird. I don't understand it. Good beat. Are you gonna grow your hair up? What color are your eyes? Greenish. Hazel green. My dad thought he saw you downtown Toronto yesterday. I'm not in Toronto. This is why you don't use audios that I don't understand. Yeah, I don't understand. Why are the cats meowing? Guess we'll never know. Okay, this is dumb. I'm just gonna... So leave me alone. About you. Slow, slow. Do-do-do-do-do. I wish I was. Necessarily dark. Luke, what's up, buddy? Do I think I'm gonna end up at university? I have no idea. I definitely won't live in like London or Kingston or anything. Honestly, I think I'll probably get into U of T. For business, if I do well on my other application, like the remedial one, or not remedial, supplemental, whatever. I miss you, buddy. I miss you too. So I'll probably end up either just getting like an apartment in Toronto or just living with my parents for a little while after high school, and yeah, I'm not quite sure. Honestly, I'll probably end up deferring an application. any application? Any acceptance? I actually can't think. This is ridiculous. John, are you sugar or honey? I have no idea what that means. Who do you like most, Jake, Napo, or Luke? Definitely not Jake. That guy's out. Immediately. Napo is a bit of a disaster. Luke, I'm going to have to go with you, buddy. And I'm not just saying that because you're here. I say you block Napoleon from your live. That's not a bad idea. I think I may have to do that. I also can't see your comments because I don't follow her. Do I watch Star Wars? No. I don't watch Supernatural. I watched a couple episodes when I was like 10. It's pretty good. Jade, you know who makes me mad? Jada. Yeah, I can't see your comments now. What are you gonna do about it, buddy? I'm sorry, a lot of you guys are probably very lost right now. I'm talking to my friends and then like my Toronto buddies and they're in the chat right now. Great chat. Where's Benny? He's out there. Okay, sorry. I hate this guy. I hate this guy. This guy. Terrible guy. I don't like him. Oh, also I broke my screen. That's Joseph Coney. The Coney 2012 guy. Loser. Okay, I gotta go, guys. See ya.
I love you.